thing I like about math is there's always a right answer to math. So some of the things we'd learned were, you know, being able to prove something, or you know, knowing something that something was absolutely true. I can go into a lot of different fields, you know, whether it's teaching sixth grade math, or you know, doing, you know, high performance computing, or you know, doing, you know, computer science. I know a lot of people who go into finance with mathematics. A lot of you know, academic work, being able to, you know, work with computer security and, you know, applied mathematics and doing computer science. Math really gave me the skill set to kind of be able to look at all this, look at all the fields I wanted, and kind of, you know, give me flexibility. I've worked as a researcher at a physics lab. I've, you know, worked as a biomedical imaging researcher. This summer I'm working as a computer programmer for General Mills. A lot of really flexible fields. So mathematics gives the foundation for all these really great, you know, jobs that people get into. My first really in-depth mathematics course was linear algebra. And so linear algebra is the study of, you know, vectors and the spaces they exist in, and, you know, things like solving equations and taking something that looks really, you know, huge and unmanageable and simplifying it down to, you know, this one-line equation was really awesome. The professor I had especially was really good at showing us, you know, not only what, you know, how these things work, but why they were important for real life application, which was really awesome. Abstract algebra is basically the study of how to manipulate symbols in order to get, you know, different groupings, and you know, how those groupings are helpful in, you know, higher mathematics. Numerical analysis is really the study of how to, you know, approximate things in calculus that people won't be able to do by hand. So using computers and, you know, other, you know, techniques to solve these math problems that people can't solve by hand. So I really like this class a lot because it's really interdisciplinary. It really combines a lot of my interests. I really like computer science and I really like math. And so my professor, Dr. Yam, really, you know, tries to combine these two and show how the power of computing combined with the power of, you know, human knowledge really come together to make something really cool and useful. Right now I'm researching with the economics department, and we are trying to find a new system to be able to price, you know, power commodities. So there's this new thing called the smart grid. We're making mathematical models to predict kind of how these systems will work and how to figure out the pricing for those kinds of things. So a lot of really cool technical things and a lot of really cool, you know, interpersonal things that you can work with to do. One of my favorite things is I get to tutor fifth graders from Gilbert Elementary School. So I really like teaching, being able to see kids, be, you know, be excited about, you know, multiplying fractions. They're like, oh, that's so cool. My linear algebra professor. And so he talked about all these cool things he did in class. And so naturally I came into his office hours and, you know, started talking to him about mathematics. Talking to the professor really kind of opened up the doors to kind of what kinds of things I could do with a degree in mathematics. So it was during that point in the semester that I officially changed my major to mathematics, because I thought, oh, you know, all these things were so cool. Mathematics is housed in Carver Hall. So there are a lot of really great resources in there. My advisor's there. We have a really great thing that's the math help room. So if you ever need help with calculus or, you know, any of your math assignments, there will be a qualified undergraduate there to help you out. People are in the math help room all the time. For math majors, there's a math lounge at the top where you can, you know, there's couches and computers and all these really cool mathematical books that you can, you know, kind of read into. But in addition to that, we also have a lot of great groups in the math department. So we have a problem-solving team where you every week that the math department puts out a math problem of the week. So people will get together, try and solve this problem, and it's, you know, a really cool process. And not only that, but we have a lot of really great professors who, you know, put together math competitions. If you really want to get involved in mathematics, just really dive into it right away. So math is such a deep and exciting topic, so there are so many different areas to think of. So, you know, if you don't have a lot of mathematics knowledge, it's a really exciting time to just go in there and learn about all these cool topics.